Special greetings and salutation. Universidad de Zamboanga is one of the best universities in the entire Zamboanga Peninsula in Region 9. On its marvelous 71 years of existence, it has proven a lot. Trust on accessible education services and tenacious commitment to excellent and quality education. It all started with the humble beginning of its founder. On October 10, 1948, Engineer Arturo Francisco Eustaquio founded the Zamboanga Arturo Eustaquio Colleges, or simply called SAEC. In the same year, SAEC was officially opened for academic high school on October 12, 1948. The founding of Zamboanga AE Colleges in 1948 opened its horizon to offer tertiary education. It initially pioneered the programs in education, liberal arts, and commerce. SAEC continues to flourish and offer many in-demand programs during those early years, and SAEC became to be known as the best school in town. Zamboanga AE Colleges was granted its university status and was renamed as Universidad de Zamboanga in the year 2005 after passing the rigorous scrutiny of the Commission on Higher Education Quality Assurance Standards in research, extension, faculty qualification, curricular instruction, and facilities. As this is not enough, UG became the first ISO-certified university in Zamboanga Peninsula. Today, Universidad de Zamboanga is recognized as one of the top universities in the region and has expanded to the establishment of satellite branches in Ipil, Zamboanga, Sibugay, and in Pagadian City in Zamboanga del Sur as part of its commitment and social responsibilities to serve the people of Mindanao by taking the lead in providing solutions to the emerging societal concerns in Zamboanga Peninsula to quality and excellent educational services. Universidad de Zamboanga aspires for more, to become a globally recognized autonomous university of progressive learning that nurtures socially responsible transformational leaders. During this COVID-19 pandemic, UZ passionately strives to pursue its aspiration to be an autonomous university, as it shows a strong determination and wise and informed decisions to serve its customer by engaging proactively in delivering meaningful, effective, and efficient instruction through flexible learning options as mandated by the Commission on Higher Education. As UG continuously soar high with multitudes of laurels, it breeds success and produces highly competent graduates imbued with desirable values who make names for themselves in the society. Having said that, today you made us all proud and your parents the proudest. Your success will certainly pave the way to higher and brighter and productive years ahead. With all your painstaking endeavors and determination, you merit nothing less than the highest glorification and honor for a well-deserved achievement. With great anticipation, we shall be looking forward to your annual homecoming, bringing glory and honor to your dear alma mater. Congratulations and Godspeed.
To start with a ceremony, let us seek guidance from the Divine Providence through an invocation, to be followed by the Philippine National Anthem and the Zamboanga Hermosa. Our God, we never cease to praise you, for you alone deserve it. There are still many good things that you can be thankful for, even though we are still amidst this terrifying situation. We thank you for allowing us to push through with this virtual commencement exercises. It is still worth thanking you because even before this pandemic came about, you have already prepared Universidad de Zamboanga to be fully equipped with a digital platform, which makes her ready to conduct virtual commencement exercises. As you watch us today celebrating the special day of our beloved graduates, I pray that this day will still be remembered by all of us as an expression of your love and goodness to all. Please bless and guide them as they reach the end of their college lives. Sooner or later, we can see them again, bringing pride and prestige to the school. We ask that the bonds we have created will last forever and will remain unbroken despite the distance. Amen.
kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Ayang mag-ibig, Diyos ng sinahanan, alam ng puso sa titik mo'y buhay. Upang hinirang, kuyang ka ng magiting, sa mandulupin, di ka pasisigil. Sana natatutok sa sibuy at sa langit mong pagaw, ay hinatang tulakawin sa pagkayang minamahal. Ang isang kapatawad at mo'y tatumpay na nagkinimig. Ang hituwin at araw niya kailan pa may di matitinig. Luman ang araw ng buwan, hagit pansin ka, buhay langit sa pinig.
Truly, today signifies the culmination of an educational journey and marks another commencement exercises of Universidad de Zamboanga. This time, we shall have the presentation of candidates for graduation.
Mr. Abram M. Eustaquio, member of the Board of Directors of Universidad de Zamboanga, it's my distinct honor and great pleasure to present to you candidates for graduation with the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in Education, Major in Curriculum and Supervision, Doctor of Education, Major in Administration and Supervision, Master of Arts in Education, Master in Business Administration, Master in Public Administration, and Master in Library Science. I hereby certify that they have satisfactorily complied with all the requirements of the respective degree as set forth by the Commission on Higher Education and by Universidad de Zamboanga. I hereby recommend that they be conferred with their respective degrees they have merited with all the rights and privileges as well as the obligations and responsibilities appertaining thereto.
Mr. Abraham M. Eustaquio, Member of the Board of Directors of Universidad de Zamboanga, it is my distinct honor and great pleasure to present to you the candidates for graduation for the degree of Bachelor of Secondary Education, Bachelor of Elementary Education, and Bachelor of Arts. I hereby certify that they have satisfactorily complied with all the requirements of their respective degree as set by the Commission on Higher Education and by Universidad de Zamboanga. And I hereby recommend that they shall be conferred with their respective degree that they have merited, with all the rights and privileges as well as the obligations and responsibilities appertaining thereto.
Mr. Abram M. Eustaquio, Member of the Board of Directors of Universidad de Zamboanga, it is my distinct honor and great pleasure to present to you candidates for graduation for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Accountancy, Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, Bachelor of Science in Office Administration, Bachelor of Science in Accounting Technology, Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management. I hereby certify that they have satisfactorily complied with the requirements of the respective degree as set by the Commission on Higher Education and by the Universidad de Zamboanga. And I hereby recommend that they be conferred with their respective degrees that they have merited with all the rights and privileges as well as the obligation and responsibilities appertaining thereto.
Mr. Abraham M. Eustaquio, Member of the Board of Directors of Universidad de Zamboanga, it is my distinct honor and great pleasure to present to you the candidate for graduation of the two-year program Desktop Specialist Animation NC3. I hereby certify that he has satisfactorily complied with the requirements of this program as set by the Technical Education Skills Development Authority and by the Universidad de Zamboanga. And I hereby recommend that he be conferred with this program that he has merited with all the rights and privileges as well as the obligations and responsibilities appertaining thereto.
Mr. Abraham M. Eustaquio, Member of the Board of Directors of Universidad de Zamboanga, it is my distinct honor and great pleasure to present to you candidates for graduation for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Criminology and Bachelor of Science in Police Administration. I hereby certify that they have satisfactorily complied with the requirements of their respective degrees as set by the Commission on Higher Education and by the Universidad de Zamboanga. And I hereby recommend that they be conferred with their respective degrees that they have merited with all the rights and privileges as well as the obligations and responsibilities appertaining thereto.
Mr. Abraham M. Eustaquio, Member of the Board of Directors of Universidad de Zamboanga, it is my distinct honor and great pleasure to present to you candidates for graduation for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Civil Engineering, Bachelor of Science in Electronics and Communications Engineering, Bachelor of Science in Electronics Engineering, Bachelor of Science in Computer Engineering, Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Major in Mobile Application Programming, Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. I hereby certify that they have satisfactorily complied with the requirements of their respective degree as set by the Commission on Higher Education and by the Universidad de Zamboanga. And I hereby recommend that they be conferred with their respective degrees that they have merited with all the rights and privileges as well as the obligations and responsibilities appertaining thereto.
Mr. Abram M. Eustaquio, member of the Board of Directors of Universidad de Zamboanga, it is my distinct honor and great pleasure to present to you the candidates for graduation for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Medical Technology, Bachelor of Science in Pharmacy, Bachelor of Science in Radiologic Technology, Bachelor of Science in Respiratory Therapy, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, and Associate in Radiologic Technology. I hereby certify that they have satisfactorily complied with the requirements of their respective degrees as set by the Commission of Higher Education and by Universidad de Zamboanga, and I hereby recommend that they be conferred with their respective degrees that they have merited, with all the rights and privileges as well as the obligations and responsibilities appertaining thereto.
For the awarding of titles and conferment of degrees, please welcome Universidad de Zamboanga's Executive Vice President, Mr. Abram M. Eustaquio.
By the power vested in me by the Board of Trustees of the Universidad de Zamboanga, and as certified by your deans, directors, that you have complied with all the requirements as prescribed by the Commission on Higher Education, the Technical Education and Skills Development Authority, and this institution, I hereby proclaim you graduates. Congratulations, Class of 2020.
Joining us in this momentous occasion is a very important personality who will definitely inspire us. Our guest speaker is a native from Lamitan City, Basilan. He is married to Margaret Guevara. He finished his bachelor's degree in nursing at Frigay Colleges Incorporated in 2012. In 2015, he took up his Bachelor of Laws at Western Mindanao State University. He also finished his Master's in Development Management at Development Academy of the Philippines, and finally finished his Doctor of Education in Universidad de Zamboanga. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our guest speaker, the OIC Chair Director of Region 9, Dr. Roddy Pangilinan Garcia.
A philosopher once said, "Education is a passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today." It is indeed true that education is our key to prepare us for the future. That is why it is just timely to always prepare today for tomorrow's challenges. To the men and women of this university, headed by the Honorable President Attorney Linda Eustaquio Lin, to the Executive Vice President Mr. Abram Eustaquio, the deans of the different programs, today's honorees, the graduates and their proud parents, fellow academicians, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Universidad de Zamboanga is the first non-sectarian university in Region 9, and known for its excellent education in the fields of medical allied programs in the country, where most of the top notchers came from. Having a number of accredited programs in various disciplines and their continuous effort to submit themselves for quality assurance is one way of achieving the culture of academic excellence in higher education. The Commission on Higher Education greatly acknowledged Universidad de Zamboanga for its contribution to the quality of human resource in various fields in the country and across the world. As partner, we are in constant engagement academically to facilitate Universidad de Zamboanga towards achieving the mission, vision, and goal of this university. Because we believed in their philanthropic statement, at UZ, we do not only educate, we proactively care. I feel it as an alumnus of this university. Moment from now, you will be officially part of the Alumni Association of this great university, where your moral and social obligation to your dear alma mater is being solicited. As graduates of this university and soon to be part of the human resource in the field of your chosen career is both exciting and frustrating. Exciting is that you can start sharing your expertise to the industry where you will be working with. On the other hand, you cannot avoid to experience some frustrating moments while you are pursuing your career. In fact, successful individuals hurdled so many obstacles before enjoying the peak of their career. You need to be ready and prepared if you wish to be successfully to whatever dreams you have in mind. Always remember to make your career pathing clearer by constantly reminding yourself that you are prepared by your alma mater to be successful in life and be a good influencer to others. Like me, I cannot reach where I am if I did not make my career path clearer in the pursuit of my dreams. Right after my graduation in college, I did not stop going to graduate school and make myself qualified to every position that I applied for. I was appointed principal in public school at age 24, a regional supervisor of JED Regional Office 9 at age 26, and the rest is history. Preparing oneself academically is not the only weapon to battle the future. You have to be proactive and determined to continuously acquire the skills of the 21st century. The fourth industrial revolution that we are all enjoying right now, making our lives easier instantly, providing us easy access to information around the world, and even enhancing our potential to ascertain skills by simply viewing demonstration videos online. As graduates, you have to get oriented and acquire the needed 21st century skills for you to be part of a productive and responsive workers of the industries. The pandemic has altered the life of all the people around the world. The never thought health safety protocol and the change in the delivery of instructions in the academe have totally aligned to the so-called new normal. I salute the Universidad de Zamboanga for responding to this pandemic strategically to sustain the operation of the institution with utmost care and protection against coronavirus. With a given attitude and positive outlook of this institution, it is of no doubt that soon Universidad de Zamboanga will be able to realize its summit of success by achieving an autonomous status as a university. It might take a lot of intellectual efforts to hurdle academic battles to attain the autonomous status. Nonetheless, with the strong stewardship of the academe and the leadership and cooperation of the faculty and staff, UC will achieve it. With this, it is already an assurance that Universidad de Zamboanga is ready for the fourth industrial revolution, which will cater to the fast-changing needs to address artificial intelligence, automation, ubiquitous, mobile supercomputation, intelligent robots, and a lot more. The evidence of dramatic change is all around us, and it's happening at an exponential speed. This fourth industrial revolution brings with it exciting and new possibilities, fresh solutions to global impediments, and employment opportunities for jobs that have yet to be invented. Currently, it comes with the potential for technological unemployment that will push downward pressure on income security while society adapts to the new normal. With a combination of climate change and rapid global population growth, this century is the most challenging that our species has ever faced. Governments, SOOCs, and private higher education institutions, educators, and parents alike have been in constant struggle to address this, and I believe that Universidad de Zamboanga has been preparing for this. As the regional director of the Commission on Higher Education in Region 9, I have humongous trust that this institution will produce graduates who will be exerting Herculean efforts to be part of the solution that this new normal has brought to our society. To you, dear graduates, be the socially responsible transformational leaders and morally upright and globally sought after professionals that Universidad de Zamboanga has nurtured you to be. Let us always be reminded that what we nourish ourselves will always be our weapon to combat any circumstances that come our way. This day is just the start. Your next journey is yet to commence. Be brave, be equipped, start small, and slowly work it up. Start doing what is necessary, then do what is possible, and suddenly you will realize you are doing the impossible. Class of 2020, congratulations for all that you have accomplished this far. As you progress yourself, I hope and pray that you will find guidance when you remember the past, inspiration and aspiration when you imagine the future, and love and joy as you experience the present. As what UC Way of Life says, persevere and live a selfless service life. Congratulations, Class 2020.
Dear graduates, the moment you have been waiting for has finally come. You will now be recognized as graduates. School of Graduate Studies. Graduates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in Education, Major in Curriculum and Supervision. Alvarez Mary Joy Bartolome, Dissertation, Stories of Beginning Teachers Among Public Junior High Schools in Zamboanga City. Book Renz Jervi Anova, Dissertation, Flipped Classroom Instruction as a Teaching Tool for Meaningful Learning of the Core Subjects in Junior High School, Basis for Instructional Development Plan. Delumpines Maria Loradel Guerrero, Dissertation, Emotional Quotient, Stress Management, and Job Performance of the High School Teachers of Zamboanga City, Basis for Human Resource Program. Idris Renhar, Dissertation, Transformational Leadership Practices of the Station Commanders and Job Satisfaction of the Police Personnel in Zamboanga City Police Station. Luna Maria Rowena T. Dissertation, Transformational Leadership of the Principal and School Performance in Mercedes District, Basis for School Enhancement Program. Paringit Carpio Sami Jr. Dissertation, Modular Instruction as an Interventional Approach to Learning of the Secondary School Athletes in Zamboanga City Division, Basis for Interventional Enhancement Plan. Sejili Wafia Sadain, Dissertation, Status and Challenges in the Implementation of the Department of Education Child Protection Program in Selected District Schools in Zamboanga City. Graduates for the degree of Doctor of Education, Major in Educational Management. Sue Joseph D. Dissertation, School Heads Development Program on Instructional Leadership and Teachers' Efficacy on Secondary Teachers in Ipil District, Basis for Policy Research. Graduates for the degree of Master of Arts in Education, Major in English Language Teaching. Enganyo Gejazil Pede, Thesis, Level of Awareness in Grammar Translation Approach in English Language Teaching and the Academic Performance of the Grade 7 Students of Sibugay Technical Institute Incorporated, Basis for Instructional Development Plan. Malugaw Billy Dave Dukusin, Thesis, Communication Approach in Teaching Grammar Among the Grade 9 Students of Ubay National High School, Basis for Instructional Development Plan. Major in Science Education. Andalahao Jocelyn Fernandez, Thesis, Exploratory Approaches Among Grade 9 Students in Jolo Agricultural School, Basis for an Enhancement Program. Ursal Aneline Casanes, Thesis, Socioeconomic Status and Academic Performance of the Grade 12 Students in Tungawa National High School, Basis for Instructional Development Plan. Major in School Administration and Supervision. Invierno Cheryl Tarosa. Thesis: Principal's Leadership Style and Teacher's Performance in Bungyao National High School. Basis for School Improvement Plan. Graduates for the degree of Master in Business Administration. Kuanan Glenda Makasasa, Feasibility Study on Establishing a CADS Laundry Shop in Sanito, Ipil, Zamboanga, Sibugay. Reyes Maria Jocelyn Mendoza, a Feasibility Study on Establishing a Repair and Charging Station at the KCC Mall, Zamboanga City. Sajulga Baby Shine Buhisan, Feasibility Study on Establishing an Apartel in Ipil, Zamboanga, Sibugay. Graduates for the degree of Master in Public Administration. Bakdangan Wilger Jovi Dinawana. Thesis: Supervisory Efficiency of Project Engineers in Department of Public Works and Highways, Zamboanga, Sibugay, 2nd District Engineering Office. Basis for Policy Recommendation. Tabao Muhammad Ali Tanggol. Thesis: Quality Management System of the Department of Public Works and Highways, Zamboanga, Sibugay. Basis for Policy Recommendation. Toribio Lolita Antonio. Thesis: Leadership Styles and Job Satisfaction of Bureau of Fisheries and Aquatic Resources, BFAR. Employees in Region 9. Basis for Human Resource Program. Graduates for the degree of Master in Library Science, Major in Library and Information Management Science. Kakayorin Elsie Siniligan. Thesis: Reading Motivation and Preference Among Intermediate Learners of Claret School of Zamboanga City. Basis for Collection Development Plan. School of Education, Arts and Sciences. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Secondary Education. Abakahim Carmina Sabanal. Abdurrahman Al-Kafji Abdullah. Abdurakil Flosermi Arola. Abubakar Bin Walid Baraji. Alama Norhayati Saidina. Bartolome Daisy Claire Johnson. Hamsali Kartini Karanain. Hatab Narcisa Ampuyong. Kanti Sherihada Abdurrahim. Masang Kaner Khan. Poras Roxanne Mangubat. Sahid Siti Farwisa Saji. Toralba Maika Sandra Andade. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Elementary Education. Abdurrahman Siba Hadjan. Alvarez Maricris Luciano. Aripin Radzmahal Hayral. Bakil Samira Maliki. Bernas Rowelin Sebastian. Buhion Pearl Beatrice Belotendos. Eldani Nurhida Alipin. Esmula Pajerna Miswari. Habibon Rolly Julwadi Jr. Harain Shara Baginda. Husam Mahadia Sulaiman. Irilis Natasha Alegre. Janihim Mizna Baid. Lajamatli Aishaida Imlani. Miskinan Mona Anig. Muhammad Nur Huraida Albi. Musa Alfisa Sulaiman. Sandag Laila Manduse. Toto Shevina Magasa, Vicente Romijane Alderite. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Arts, Bairula Siti Nalha Albani, Dalan Maricris Tamak, Esmael Fatima Jaina Abnang, Habi Nurmini Saurari, Ibrahim Haidia Sahidani, Juhuri Rizmalin Bernardo, Milun Astrilin Asala, Sally Aliyah Utu, Vilya Ruaina Donios, School of Business and Management. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Accountancy, Akarab Sharmida Aras, Borjal Camilia Jalil, Canizares Remuel Rojo, Sardenia Catherine Tamises, Chong Jader Khan Hussein, Cruz Edren Gabriel, Dulin Michael Kyle Wongyat, Gonzaga Jessame Conciliado, Jaquilan Ferhamdi Muja, Jamdani Arcelina Harris, Lago Daniela Alasas, Latif Sharifa Shazane Patino, Mesias Claire Jean Barrera, Morla Reg Antonio, Munoz Nemuel Condes, Pio Noriana Camlani, Portuito Erica de los Reyes, Reyes Leicest Hicks, Saturinas Criselda Lastimado, Cinco Marion Andrea Ucam, Templado Reninisa Gabutin. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, Abdullah Medzra Ahadullah, Agbulos Almira Grace Paalisi, Alido Aira Maris Atilano, Anastasio Gemma Werble, Bantoto Janet Alama, Benignos Jonela Feb Paculba, Berangel Jerwin Patlingraw, Bueno Josie Balase, Dacalos Vanessa Mariano, De Leon Marjon Chris Francisco, De La Cruz Darwin, Fernandez Josep Vicente, Galvez Jean Bagundol, Hamjaji Imran Manalo, Isnain Rajna Jailani, Makapas Monet Ruiz, Mayonila Julius Renz Navarro, Rojas Liza May Gabriel, Santos Ediestien Chris Gregorio, Sardido Katrina Dinglasa, Senyo Nick Ezekiel Famindalan, Serna Daryl J. Fabian, Tabonon Angelo Maca, Tadeo Anya Mari Rafaela Enriquez. Trinidad Rona Piad. Ubanan Aurelio Solon Jr. Ventolero Ann Rose Rivera. Yuzi Ipil Branch. Lope Ebiren Hope Dacuba. Parcon Mistesa Turno. Temporada Nel Vergabera. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Office Administration. Ariola Renz Clark de la Cruz. Moxin Milha Jumrani. Rico Angela. Tanhay Ruthie Barnaiha. Toribio Deli Antenero. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Accounting Technology. Alas Marivic Rebolios. Baclayan Nilda Sahibul. De La Torre Liza Casuna. Ian Santos Ricamay Abeliana. Lambirte Mariel Olimpaida. Ramos Jairine Bernardo. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management. Alonzo April Rose Teodoro. Cueva Ian Robert Aranal. Osama Kaiser Nai. Savillano Keno Lloyd Yang. Institute of Technical Education. Graduate for the 2-year program in Information Technology Desktop Specialist Animation NC3. Asanol Al-Aziz Muamil. School of Criminal Justice. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Criminology. Abba Fraziel Juhan. Abraham Yaqub Jamiruddin. Alegre Dilan Villanueva. Ani Anshaydam Jamal. Asgali Ribana Jamanula. Binarao Grayson J. Luis. Camacho Dea Ann Faye Sabanal. Kanyadila Ruel De Lima. Castillano Ronald John Palomo. De Guzman Sherwin Amar. Francisco John Michael T. Hanapi Mujir Mawali. Ijilani Almikdad Bakaw. Ismael Amirad Smuksan. Jaide Al-Najir Jauhari. Halon Francisco Claire Skinyo. Limpalan Rajib Beralde. Mandangan Kadil Ulang. Manuel Alexander Falcasantos. Miguel Norman Danao. Muhammad Ali R. Kaimar Suay. Muhammad Nul Samhamadjad. Perez Brennan Jeff Carvajal. Ramos Danico Banaan. Ramos Derek Herrera. Resurrection Anro Garcines. Rojas Angelica Quijano. Sabilul Fadzmaira Muharram. Sandangan Alin Rasuman. Sitin Shabar Paner. Taroza Gerfritz Loren Mariano. Turabin Fairuji Amil. Ulod Christine Ramos. Villarin Jenner Saldon. Yuzi Ipil Branch. Gaspar Raimil Rich De Villa. Sabanal Christian Gumugod. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Police Administration. Abduraji Al-Nazir Kirani. Ahmad Madzer Adjul. Aviso Manuel de los Reyes III. Babon Kadar Julaile. Balaji Musab Omar. Beldad Remark Trumata. Dordas Leonilo Pasti. Fernandez Mary Rose Idlisan. Libranza Amer Muhammad. Madsail Omar Aliudin. Nazareno Russell Cavance. Nulpi Abdulbakri Jainal. Sapahi Dul Gafar Sabdurani. Uhon Albaham Salihun. School of Engineering Information and Communications Technology. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Civil Engineering. Abduhasad Rizkan Bayrula. Abdulgani Fatima Kanang. Abdulmajid Al-Shikir Muradja. Abdurrahim Aldimar Israel. Abdurrahim Al-Hafiz Bajiri. Abubakar Muammar Akasa. Adani Mershad Asaali. Ajok Hajmer Remihio. Adzar Jafikar Hatay. Agawili Kate Rose Podador. Akba Bersamil Hajihil. Aliuddin Shakur John Usman. Aminula Sabrinor Muharram. Araneta Alni K. Galvez. Arokalim Al-Khair Brian Asaral. Atari Markamzar Abubakar. Ati Rajen Kailo. Beyuta Marl Bashri Sarabi. Bibio Abdul Rafi Ahiyal. Kabarubias Frank Niven Liboon. Calvin Nurhafid Smoksan. Dadin Musimar Jayari. Dahalan Andaya Dahalan. De los Reyes Michael Bellio. Drapiza Jolina Rapacon. Ibrahim Ahmed Nur Mujala. Ibrahim Arafi Mujala. Estrellado Giancarlo Vailoses. Fernandez Arnold Clint Buligan. Ferrer Nico Sadaramil. Gajali Ahmed Labib Alyama. Hajan Al-Hadzar Madin. Hamjani Carwin Hajula, Hamsani Abusakurs Jaani, Hanani bin Yusuf Bakil, Hassan Marven Abubakar, Hashim Al-Musaib Hashim, Hashim Siti Surma Asiri, Hasiman Zair Kinyanola, Hassan Nashrawi Muhammad, Ibrahim Almore Muhammad No, Iyo Harniman Balahim, Jaafar Omarsan Abitalib, Jailani Al-Rajak Harpi, Jailani Al-Ridzan Pautong, Jainul Arfami Maulod, Jairula Daizar Majaji, Jamil Kaiser Indanan, Hamron Benedict Estino, Jumawa Nursiva Kawan, Junaidil Faisal Udik, Kadil Fatima Zika Ragay, Kamlani Hayton Jaji, Kamlani Tony Jaji Jr., Lakibul Fadzrimar Arif, Manalo Mauro Alaban III, Mikabalo Jerwin Ray Elnas, Morales Marjolin Dadios, Muhurim Arnizar Arif, Musa Abdul Musharif Uni, Nasirin Arden Dejekasyon, Nuruddin Muamir Abdullah, Pangilan Al-Kaisar Nohi, Pata Farhaizir Arifuddin, Pawa Rafi Upaw, Pedro Ahmad Rakib Inyong, Sabihi Abujar Atari, Sali Khaled Ajilani, Salimbon Ryan Sardillas, Sana Jan Benhard Sana, Saning Alvadrun Asakil, Sanson Muhadir Binghot, Saradi Alkaf Sapie, Sarapuddin Aldren Sale, Shing City Raifa Muayad, Solano John Dulfo, Taib Nurjaina Sahibul, Talib Alcacer Namli, Tan Karabin Ribo, Tantali Shidnizar Tahil, Taraji Amzar Sahib, Piblan Bryanzar Hajiri, Chajili Julsivar Alawadi, Tutu Rasmil Ali, Valdeviso Michelle Sarail, Wi Kyle Patrick Hassan, Yahia Yusuf Muhammad, Graduate for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Electronics and Communications Engineering, Harun Al-Yashir Abaw, Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Electronics Engineering, Apuaka Muhammad Sam'al, Ismael Muna Punus, Sinette Jessie Pimentel. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Computer Engineering. Abdal Jerry Uko. Abdil Fardiza Ali. Abdullah Abdul Muiz Wata. Adil Abdul Basir Hajirul. Ahmad V.C. Will Leonardo. Arias Carl Michael Melojon. Descalyar Jorel Llanos. Hajijul Ferdowsi Gomez. Hamza Abdurasad Askalani. Ibno Gajir Mikdad Sarahan. Ibrahim Shudais Amak. Jaje Vondinji Balanay. Jaradi Lidsmar Naredo. Lajagais Janrame Noor Peña. Lagayan Muhammad Yasir Jala. Miranda Jacob Lim Jr. Mukhtar Mujari Abdurajak. Ongwe Jonsua Lacuna. Ormigas Jubret Villarin. Perez Rex Valdez. Pua Apra Basal. Sabri Marjiad Muji. Sajail Ahmed Mohzi Abdullahab. Sahidari Rohana Hajihil. Sahijuan Kashmir Julgan. Tenefre Cirilo Daan Jr. Tulawi Kidar Salim. Tukui Riyad Abdurajak. Graduate for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Computer Science. Gambala Najib Rasul Jamad. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Computer Science. Major in Mobile Application Programming. Abdulsan Madshan Habib Madu. Abdurahim Siti Fatima Nuno. Adani Magdar Asaali. Angeles Arvin Chris Banat. Askali Alsarip Sahibul. Banyez Alkan Laja. Kamdian Nizar Albarasin. Francisco Jaico Salvador. Gaspar Laika Dayan Paragas. Guevara J. Jefferson C. Gustaham Alkamal Nawi. Haire Nur Asri Jairun. Madas Alvin Bisara. Nahudan Muziad Z. Patarasa. Nahudan Sakil Hassan. Palma Catherine Tanguan. Salang Kashmir Jali. Salarda Jan Ivy Sotrina. Sampang Ahmedrehan Pakundo. Sarail Masra Jumrani. Sunodan Conan Sandueta. Usman Ahmed Shakri Imar. Villondo Rene Jr. Batalyones. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Covarrubias Kevin Bernardino. Degamios Jonathan Enriquez. de los Reyes Mark Joseph Colonia. Salahuddin Abdullah bin Salahuddin. School of Allied Medicine. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Medical Technology. Abduraja Nurida Sali. Ablau Irene Senini. Abdullah Fatima Raisha Halilula. Ali Sheena Jane Kusai. Arcelias Kathleen Jane Torres. Binang Hosria Ismael. Kabarse Alana Nicole Enriquez. Kabuko Natasha Jean Villena. Kama Nurian Gumandol. Cariño Dial Daniel Martinez. Cueno Alan Billiones. Dakanay Jiman Agan. Dagong Abdulmajid Sampang. De Los Reyes Charmy May Hernane. Dizon Jean Faye Salvador. Enriquez Paulo Rojas. Fuentes Mark Reggie Tabunyag. Gayon Justin Tachado. Gumalang Neslison Candelaria. Harain City Naifa Karim. Harrison Sumaya Surain. Hasim Sharifa Najra Muja. Hassan Tarif Al-Nasre Amilbangsa. Husin City Rufiza Julaid. Intal Jacqueline Pendergat. Isa City Asma Taboa. Jainuddin Farmina Jumdani. Jumdani Fatima Nasrin Baluan. Kamlon Kuwaili Jumlani. Kastulan Kadija Mahadali. Diosa Alfonso Jesus Fernandez. Maming Fatima Leandra C. Mangawang Joshua Ramon Apigo. Marajan Jehan Panta. Matangal Faizani Lamla. Maulod Shaira Ann Asma. Muhammad Ferdauja Saluan. Molina Francesca Guanzon. Morones Aira Hilda Marie Araneta. Muko Muhammad Bakri Jamiruddin. Reyes Rica Grafia. Robles Raneth May Malinaw. Sahabat City Nuriza Limgas. Sally Alnica Andaya. Sapayani Shergliza Baiting. Shing Dudimhar Muayad. Timorata Maria Teresa Morales. Tingkoy Richel Ann Flores. Vasquez Gabriel Angelo Sampoton. Victorioso Vince Louis Ponteras. Yasin Abdurahim Imlan. Yuzi Pagadian Branch. Butitio Shokri Puti. Kalalagan Alaysa Abbas. Kalbi Farhan Juaini. Ontua Bainor Giabar. Bulmones Joaini Gamos. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Pharmacy. Abisi Jainab Jamil. Abdulgani Rufaida Alsri. Abubakar Shaira Ambula. Adam Hanifa Panding. Ajilani Arids Iku. Ayub Ridznada Hasim. Alejandro Cristel Rose Barrios. Aligado Helen Baroman. Alipara Azmina Karin. Amilhamja Alnaliza Indanan. Ancheta Marsatra Yusuf. Askalani Mardia Abdulwata. Atip Kina Abir Apostol. Balyaho Jarmi Ina Unga. Cardente Esther Joy Ramos. Kau Monaiza Kompeta. Chong Shaina Hamid. Corpus Princess Javier. Don Paul Hanan Adjilul. Elia Sharhana Pampilo. Emorecha Fritz Ayla. Espada Nizrin Lumaglag. Hajiru Dermalin Tantong. Hayudini Ridslina Junaid. Ibno Haja Marwa Jana. Ibrahim Amira Alibon. Ilian Diamond Ian Hasim. Ilul Cherian Iblung. Ismali Gadalin Edris. Jafar Aiza Alcantara. Habian Aline May Patayon. Jalaidi Nursalam Pajiji. Jalani Marcelina Iran. Jaljalis Amina Moin. Jamasari Fatima Sabdani. Julai Julnaver Rajani. Humalon Mibsam May Ravago. Madan Fatima Raihan Hajirul. Magasa Nashrina Sasian. Marajan Adawiya Andong. Masuhul Jafarail Sabaha. Matlail Yasmer Mandil. Ofendoreas Russell Chris Lusay. Palasol Muhammad Apollo Christopher Lim. Pinduma Muhammad Faisal Tantung. Radia Asnia Makalandap. Rasul Sharina Jane Aba. Sabri Siti Radia Muhammad. Said Nurmina Juanilio. Sajiran Kisma Julaili. Salain Abubakir Musa. Salazar Maridel Yamson. Salidin Afnan Senti. Salim Joel Jumlail. Sandangan Sherlina Lago. Sapal Nelil Ruby. Sarapudin Farham Ajilani. Suhaib Fatima Airiza Lakibul, Sulaiman Siti Rafida Alon, Tuknol Apasra de la Rama, Yarte Yvonne May Bestes, Yebes Abigail Castro Mayor. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Radiologic Technology: Abduhasad Fatima Muzra Usman, Abdullah Raika Yusuf, Abdulajid Durhima Sahaji, Abdurahi Zandra Arakani, Abubakar Hilary Faye Rosalejos, Ajuri Nicole Darkis, Ala Al-Sharif Abolhasan, Ali Absmalin Salian, Ali Carmina Tan, Ali Nazma Nulon, Ali Muhammad Sharadz Halis, Amilasan Sharinata Sarijan, Anadi Nurhuda Sabdarain, Andang Melinda Mahalain, Arahalon Farwina Tan, Arakama Gemma Kaidal, Asaali Sultan Abantas, Asamuddin Jenry Khan Sitin, Asgar Mashra Kahal, Asilin Julkanain Alawi, Asis Rihada Sampang, Asjali Merhama Taraji, Asmadol Sherna Eman, Astang Farhana Halis, Barrera Lenny Hardioli, Bensali Yakub Sali, Bugtong Abdulbasit Habi, Caro Kenneth Leroy Benemile, Casimiro Jeremy Soto, Cruz Norshaline Amang, Dahalan Adam Asinon Jr., Dalawis Aris Janoras, Damil Binshihon Haron, De Jesus April Joy Revillas, De Vera Angelica Alcantara, Dinil Arwan Pambatal, Domingono Kent Carvajal, Dua John Kurt Duwak, Dugasan Ajera Sahibad, Dugasan City Lani Alcazar, Duran Princess May Falcasantos, Edris Sied Hafez Sapal, Encabo Janel Ann Siriaco, Engal Almogni Sandong, Garcia Gelson Lawama, Gubat Elwena Abirin, Hairal Nurwina Asaral, Halaptu Nurana Arzal, Halkun Riaiza Miguel, Hamis Rahima Bangahan, Hasan Farhana Antaw, Hasan Nijar Tahil, Hasan Kidsfar Kamlian, Hasan Rohani Jinani, Hipólito Cathy Cuento. Ibno Wendy Lamalan. Iku Jasila Jalai. Ingwi Maylin Haniza Jalmaani. Ismael Adenul Nasi. Ismael Mohaddas Abdul. Ismael Omaima Musin. Jamudin Arnina Juma. Janani Gianamar Sahipa. Jasid Al-Rashid Untong Jr. Jikiri Marvin Barahama. Juljani Anamardia Abubakar. Julkipli Sherwini Halkin. Kamlian Al-Fahad Iran. Naik Abe Ishak Ahmad. Kudi Nasiba Asakil. Kujaasan Sandra Nurula. Kunang Raihana Hadari. Labay Ellie Jean Cristobal. Lagoyo Al-Yusri Ijirani. Lahug Amina Ezra Kanti. Laji Jaidifar Juk. Laspinias Lindel Kate Mercida. Lim Aiza Jayari. Lim Michael Amba. Limbang Kale. Makam Sherina Abdul Majid. Mahamud Nursia Nian. Mandanga Nurin Ulam. Marajal Radzisa Hashim. Marajan Pfizer Andong. Mariano Marco Jude Falca Santos. Maruji Rama Tadi. Maturol Fernanda Jul Asiri. Mijan Ferdalin Paligsa. Minyoza Ranelin Lobina. Mirasol Gurley Abdul Jalil. Mosqueda Princess Shaima Serna. Mubin Aima Usab. Muharram City Virkis Tagayan. Muksan Puasa Juhaili. Mukhtar City Zara Bajunai. Mundi Alvenhar Hassan. Mundi Alvenzar Hassan. Musa Nurshima Kadi. Najali Nuraida Amiri. Nasalal Arsira Anjabi. Nasim Sharifa Salim. Nasta Fatima Shazni Asakil. Nazal Saud Anik. Omar Musal Ali. Pasho Minreza Tahil. Pakam Sirmalin Maulidan. Pangilinan Glenmark Sirilan. Pasihan Shaima Basirul. Pinkihan Pinky Arcilis. Pungutan Sifrijan Gapul. Sabdani Sherhana Asakil. Sabiran Muhammad Mahdi Jimlan. Sakili Narha Nuldi. Salasain Rasmia Antis. Sally Jinan Mistul. Salim Sherfa Labuhari. Salyalam Rohelmina Sadday. Saloso Norisa Mangona. Sampang Sharnilan Absari. Samsaraji Emilin Jalaydi. Sangsangan Rashden Habisi. Saribun Hadia Aslalun. Solamilio Marimar Caballero. Solis Angelica Cuyos. Sun Alela Ibin Guerra. Taraji Kathleen Tulawi. Taribul Huda Baginda. Usman Ruby Garcia. Ventura Erica Joy Desiderio. Yahia Rasheka Yaan Sabu. Barley Allison Tracy Fortich. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Respiratory Therapy. Abdulrahman Shaina Sabandal. Abidin Sherlneen Jalmaani. Adil Azmart Abdul Latif. Aga Wan Aziza Jamalul. Ahmad Keshri Naila Tan. Ajid Yosef Sali. Albaris Rowana Alaja. Ali Normi Tan. Amerin Muhammad Jamal. Amiruddin Hujaypa Dima. Amirul Jonalin Alpapara. Amsalil Fatime Indasan. Arakama Nurinima Sangka. Asakil Jundam Benito Jr. Askali Omar Iri. Asmawi Fatima Bahay. Atani Fershiba Omar. Ailani Fadzrama Laja. Bahang Munif Pantasan. Baluarte Precious. Borromeo Abigail Trumata. Buhari Rihan Abdul Hamid. Kakpal Samiros Gratela. Cantonau Nicole Moreno. Kawanan Karen Cresta Pantalyon. Tangkahan Al-Wajid Ahmad. Daniel Jimshaina Jul. Dawaim Norhijar Salapudin. Despalo Maria Lyra Ho. Dinky Norwina Ayani. Fortuito Mary Jeanette Balinia. Gadong Nahla Musa. Gaitera Ivy Lorraine Arquiza. Garingan Nadzwa Taib. Hajula Sharilin Abdullah. Halil Alshid Sala. Ibrahim Sharmina Taraji. Ibrahim Nurshima Abdulajid. Irol Shika Depio. Isnani Albar Kadiri. Jaari Nuraipa Kunahi. Jairula Prela Hajain. Jalmaani Nurul Kamar Amerin. Javier Grethel Jane Tose. Junio Claire May Epan. Lim Farhana Jain. Lobaton Jan May Clarigo. Maharajun Irene Ajidi. Mardan Annabel Tiguman. Markin Fatima Shaima Jalaludin. Muhammad Sharina Banua. Navata Fatma Saidul. Nebab Reynur Amilhamja. Ngo Lloyd Vincent Salcedo. Ramirez Rosel May Peñaranda. Sahipa Rodin Yusuf. Saidil Janiza Alyama. Sapaat Alnasser Gomez. Sible Teresbel Marie Lazaro. Sohor Kisha Nika Kinyo. Tasin Alwakil Timbang. Talib Siti Farzana Sadalani. Tungupon Gimar Anduhol. Undug Sidney Omar Haraji. Vinluan Fatima Rezrina Hassan. Yahia Nasri Salem. Sapanta Ayeja Bakin. Graduates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Abi Firmahal Hairul. Abdulkadil Fatima Rim Halipa. Ahmad Fatima Abdurrahman. Alimin Vinazer Halan. Alonzo Fatima Jokra Labay. Alpaj Zulaika Laja. Anastasio Wenelin Maranges. Angulo Jazdra Bala. Bako Jennifer Kwan. Bahad Rowena Andis. Hamid Clarissa Adanan. Hamid Farida Andan. Ibno Rizmar Rajani. Ismael Fatima Zaina Aminula. Jafar Armaline Nasser. Jaide Rashimal Jauhari. Juljani Kinraiza Islani. Masood Zara Moy. Maulaha Nadsrina Paris. Muksan Hamsida Sabtal. Mulok Shaira Inkiran. Pakasi Nada Abdulkadir. Faraji Nurhayati Abdurrahim. Sabdani Rusdia Kader. Salisa Nurfada Bata. Singlian Fatima Adawiya Sabtula. Taamil Siti Mina Hailin. Yahia Nura Abdulgani. Candidates for graduation with the title of Associate in Radiologic Technology. Ani Arhana Adjad. Asmadol Anadine Jarani. Bandahala Narcisa Lintasan. Bariji Fatma Janra Suhaidi. Habibo Nursalin Jamaani. Jalani Ejrifar Sabilul. Murim Muhammad Shamime Raza Tulawi. Pagsugiron Mary Rose Arcillas. Pata Nursima Aksara. Said Adawiya Musa. Let us have the awarding of special awards. We begin with the Loyalty Award. A loyalty award is given to a student who has completed his or her secondary and tertiary levels in this institution. Ajok Hajmer Remigio. Perez Rex Valdez. Asgar Mashra Kahal. Lagoyo Al-Yusri Ijirani. Laji Jaidifar Juk. Pinduma Muhammad Faisal Tantung. Sun Aleya Ibin Guerra. High Distinction Award. Recipient of the Philippine Association of Colleges of Pharmacy. Sabri Siti Radia Muhammad. Highest Distinction Award. Recipient of the Philippine Pharmacists Association. Tuknol Apasra de la Rama. To induct the graduates to the Alumni Association of Universidad de Zamboanga, please welcome the President of UZ Alumni Association, Dr. Roberto Torres.
Graduates, please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I, state your name, an alumnus, alumna of the Universidad de Zamboanga, do solemnly swear that I will give support to my alma mater by maintaining loyalty and devotion towards her high aims and noble principles as befits a good and true son and daughter of learning, that I will use my knowledge and my training for the betterment of my community and in the service of my country, over and above my personal aims. That I will endeavor at all times to bring honor and glory to my alma mater by raising myself to higher social and moral levels. That I will uphold the purpose of my alma mater's founding, which is to help bring enlightenment to every household throughout the country without fear or shame, and that I impose these obligations upon myself voluntarily and without purpose of personal gain. So help me God. On behalf of the officers and members of the Universidad de Zamboanga Alumni Association Incorporated, I wish to greet all of you. Congratulations and welcome to the Universidad de Zamboanga Alumni Association Class 2020.
Thank you. Universidad de Zamboanga.
With that, we have just concluded the virtual commencement exercises of Class 2020. To the graduates, good luck, and to the parents, congratulations. Thank you for spending your precious time with us on this momentous occasion.